Rheinmetall Mission Master SP. Fire support is equipped with a remote-controlled Rheinmetall Fieldranger Multi weapon station armed with two 7-tube 70mm rocket launchers from Thales Belgium, a key partner of Rheinmetall. For demonstration, the A-UGV fired a Thales FZ275 70mm laser-guided rocket, LGR, at a 4x4 vehicle located 4 kilometers from the firing point. The FZ275 LGR is the lightest and longest LGR with a 70mm 2.75-inch range in its class, providing metric precision and accuracy, thus providing unrelenting fire support to the armed forces. The demonstration at Trinxlet was conducted using a secure, customizable and remotely controlled tablet operating in a fully digital scenario. Firing is controlled using Rheinmetall's command and control software. Rheinmetall and Thales both stress the importance of a human in the loop configuration, meaning that the operator has complete control over the weapon system from target acquisition to final fire authorization. This represents only one of many possible configurations for Mission Master SP, fire support. Featuring a fully modular architecture, the AUGV can also be equipped with other weapon systems, a 12.7mm caliber machine gun, a Dillon-Aero M134D rifle, or a 40mm grenade launcher. The Rheinmetall Mission Master Autonomous Unmanned Ground Vehicle once again proved its versatility in demonstrations conducted for six European allies. The Rheinmetall Mission Master SP uses a laser-guided FZ275 rocket from Thales in live fire drills. The demonstration took place at the Trinxlet base of the Swedish procurement agency Forsvarsmaterielverk, FMV, near Lofdalen. Delegates from Belgium, Denmark, Sweden, Norway, the Netherlands and Poland attended. The Rheinmetall Mission Master SP is part of the Autonomous Unmanned Ground Vehicle, AUGV, family developed by Rheinmetall Canada. The demonstration marked the culmination of a successful qualification process for the Fieldranger Multi equipped with a Thales 70mm rocket launcher. Previously limited to aircraft, this precise application of area saturation and attack can strike both stationary and moving targets at a distance of up to 7 kilometers with minimal additional damage. They are now eligible for use with the Mission Master AUGV. Additionally, this new configuration is now ready to be integrated into other types of platforms and armored vehicles.